Alright. Got her marked off at 7 inches, ready for the cut. Man, this thing's even warped. Alrighty. Give her a measure. Oh yeah, it's a dandy fit. Shy on the load though, but it's all right. Put a little bit of cock in it. Nothing that a little bit of cock won't take care of. Cock seems to be the answer to everything. Seals it up airtight. So we'll go 7 3/8. 7 3/8. Some background is needed to understand. Some background is needed, a helping hand, yeah. Background is needed to understand. Background is needed. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Good, good. Good. Give her a blow. Tighten her up real nice. Pop her in spot. Ah, ew. Beautiful and ready for the cock. Get another fresh piece, measure it up, see if we can use the shim sham on the side. Seven and an eight. Conversion. I would give her 7 on the conversion. Then on the nil nap, 7 3/8 again. And on the toe clip, still 7 3/8. So. Okay, I'm gonna cut her up. Oh, yeah, it fits right in place. Right in there like it was meant to be. Oh, only thing is, we have one little corner. Needs a little help. So before we do anything, we're going to nip off this little corner right here. Just a little bit. Just give it a little square off. Just enough. Don't tell me we put the wrong side on this thing. That's probably what happened to that other piece. Put it back on the wrong side. Probably what happened. On this piece and getting all this stuff off of it. sticking right to my hand, man. We go. Got that stuff off there. Didn't take long. So that's good. And it's getting hot in there with the heater going. That's alright. We can deal with that. Just to get this tile laid. Okay, blow it off again. Get it ready. Enough. Press her firmly. Have her gently. Good. All right, let's get this stuff right here thrown away. Wrapped up so it don't get intermingled. Piece over here. We need 4 1/4. A 4 1/4. Four and a quarter. Looking good. Blow it off. Spider in place. Looks good. Tight as can be. Alrighty, now for the next one. Get our way closer. One, two, three, four more pieces, and that's it.